Yes. So we chose a different path, you know, many years back in 1983, we decided to jump off the path that we were on, kind of got a lot of that stuff out of our system, and we decided to do something really crazy, and that was to combine a powerful message of God's love with metal. And you know what? I always find it somewhat hilarious when people say, well, that doesn't really mix, but yet Satan in metal mixes?
Wrong!
I never understood that. You know, God's the creator, man. He made it all. So, nothing mixes better with metal than God, in my opinion. So, we're going to do a song from 1988, an album we released called In God We Trust! And you guys sing along with us if you know it. This was called Always There For You!